And WarGames is officially over. The shortest WarGames match ever. Oh, we need to clip that.